There's nothing like seeing a female lead in a K-drama who kicks some serious butt. There have been a fair share of actresses who have showcased their charisma through these types of roles, and it only makes us admire them even more. Some of the actresses even do their own stunts and trained vigorously for months in preparation for their respective roles. Here are 12 of the coolest and baddest female warriors in K-dramas. First, Crystal in Search. Crystal plays Sun Yu Rim, a badass lieutenant who joins a special team that is trying to figure out the mystery of several disappearances and murders that have occurred at the DMZ, Demilitarized Zone. The series also stars Jang Dong Yoon as Yoon Dong Jin, a sergeant who also joins the team and who happened to have dated Sun Yu Rim. Seeing Crystal playing a character that she has never played before was so refreshingly appealing. She's tough, strong, and ruthless in the series, with the charisma to draw anyone in. The way in which this K-pop idol can go from dancing on stage to physically taking down vicious creatures in this series is only a testament to how great of an actress she is. She can't take on any role and nail it. Second, Ha Ji-won in The King Two Hearts. There's nothing like an enemy to lovers storyline like The King Two Hearts, as it involves a North Korean woman and a South Korean man. Starring Lee Seung Gi as Prince Jae-ha and Ha Ji-won as a North Korean Special Forces agent Kim Hang-a, the drama tells the story of how the two find themselves falling in love. Ha Ji-won has had several K-dramas in which she showcased her action prowess. Ha Ji-won is easily one of those actresses mentioned when female action stars comes to mind. She's got the charisma and intensity to deliver in these roles, and her portrayal in The King Two Hearts is so awesome and so believable. She plays a special forces instructor who is lethal with her hands and doesn't even break a sweat as she takes down the toughest of people throughout the series. That's our Ha Ji-won. Third, Kim Hae-soo in Hyena. In Hyena, Yoon Hee-jae, Joo Ji-hoon, falls in love with Yoon Jung-ya, Kim Hae-soo, and makes it pretty obvious that he wants to be with her. What Hee-jae doesn't know is that it's all part of Jung-ya's master plan. Hee-jae is a lawyer at an elite law firm, and Jung-ya, who is also a lawyer, is trying to do whatever she can to get high-profile cases so that she can make more money. The two realize that they're total opposites and are better off staying away from each other, that is, until a specific case forces them to work together. A lawyer is hardly what comes to mind when you think about a warrior, but Kim Hae-soo in Hyena is undoubtedly a warrior. When she single-handedly takes down a man who is trying to kill her, wearing heels and carrying a purse, she has earned the title of warrior. There is nothing in the streets that intimidates or scares Yoon Jung-ya, and she is willing to stand up to anything that comes in her path. Fourth song in Tell Me What You Saw. Tell Me What You Saw is a mystery thriller about Oh Hyun Jae, Jang Hyuk, who is a profiler and has lost everything. He partners with Cha Soo Young, Song, who has a special gift and amazing photographic memory. They work together to solve a mystery that involves a serial killer. Seeing Song in a role as a ruthless detective is all we could have ever asked for. The charisma in which she acts with is undeniably good, and her fight scenes look effortless. The intensity in her eyes as she confronts various suspects and witnesses really showcases her abilities as an actress. Song is made to do action K-dramas, and we can only hope that she'll continue on this path. Fifth, Han So-hee in My Name. Yoo Ji-woon, Han So-hee, has grown up with a mobster as a father. When he gets brutally murdered, she becomes a police officer in order to figure out who in the police department was responsible for her father's death. Han So-hee very well takes the cake in terms of Female Warrior of the Year. Her portrayal as the brutal and ruthless Ji-woo in My Name is flawlessly executed. The cutthroat fight scenes and way in which she handles the physicality of all the action is almost unbelievable. Han So-hee's transformation and the versatility in all the roles she has taken on are remarkably noteworthy. 6th, Lee Se-young in Sweet Home. Based on the webtoon of the same name, Sweet Home is about Cha Hyun-soo, Song Kang, a bullied high school student who loses his family in an accident. He moves into an apartment and is faced with monsters that are slowly overtaking the world. He fights to defend the apartment he is living in along with a group of other tenants. Among these tenants is former firefighter Seo Yi-kyung, Lee Si-young. It is no secret that Lee Si-young is an action star. She is known to work out vigorously and also dabbled in some amateur boxing, which is more than impressive to say the least. She bulked up for her role as Seo Yi-kyung in Sweet Home, and it was more than evident that she worked ridiculously hard to become her character for the series. We really couldn't have expected anything less from Lee Si-young, 7 Kim Se-jeong in The Uncanny Counter. Jo Bai Eon-ju, Yoo Jun-sang, Kim Se-jeong, and Yam Hi-ren star in The Uncanny Counter, a drama based on a popular webtoon. The series has a unique story as it involves a boy named So Moon, Jo Bai Eon-ju, who was left crippled and as an orphan after he and his parents were in a car accident. As a high school student, So Moon gains unknown powers and comes to learn that they were given to him so that he can fight evil spirits that are refusing to go to the afterlife. It's hard to believe that this bright and smiley K-pop idol could transform into a lean, mean, evil spirit fighting machine, but she does it almost flawlessly. Kim Se-jeong has obviously put in the work when it comes to effectively portraying her superhero character Do-Hana in The Uncanny Counter. The charisma in her eyes as she takes down the bullies, criminals, and evil spirits is not to be messed with. Looking forward to seeing her take on more action roles. 8 Kim Tae-rin Mr. Sunshine. This epic blockbuster of a series stars Lee Byung-hun as Eugene Choi and Kim Tae-rin as Go-Ae-shin in a historical piece set in the early 1900s. The story involves Eugene falling in love with Ae-shin despite their starkly different backgrounds. Eugene was born as a slave but runs away to the United States where he becomes a captain of the Marine Corps while Ae-shin is a Joseon noblewoman. Kim Tae-ri's performance in Mr. Sunshine is unforgettable. She makes the already heart-wrenching story that much more compelling with her portrayal as Go-Ae-shin, a woman who is living a double life in hopes of bringing justice to the city she lives in. She has the heart of a true warrior and makes sure things get done to help her country seek justice. 9 Suzy in Vagabond. Vagabond is a spy action K-drama that keeps viewers on the edge of their seats until the very end. The hot and heavy romance between the stuntman Chad Al-jeon, Lee Seung-gi, who is trying to get vengeance on the death of his nephew, and Go Hee-ri, Suzy, who plays a secret agent, is enjoyable to watch, and it was worthwhile seeing the two reunite. Aside from the undeniable chemistry between the two main leads, seeing Suzy in another kick-ass action role was pleasantly surprising. Her role as Go Hee-ri once again proves that Suzy is not just a pretty face. She can really throw a punch and does so in a way that's very convincing as an action actress. Let's hope that Vagabond comes back with a season 2 so that she can reprise her role. 10 Park Bo Young in Strong Woman Do Bong Soon. This rom-com stars Park Bo Young, Park Hyung Sik, and a bunch of hilarious supporting actors. The K-drama follows the story of Do Bong Soon, Park Bo Young, a young woman gifted with superhuman strength. She falls in love and hopes to achieve her dream of becoming a game designer. Park Bo Young as Do Bong Soon brought in another type of female heroine as a main lead. Despite her super strength, Bong Soon has a lot of relatable qualities for many people. Her struggles in wanting to achieve her dreams and falling short in various aspects of her life make her a lovable character. The fight scenes are also very entertaining and hilarious, which only prove yet once again that Park Bo Young can do it all. 11 Kim O'Kaven in Arthedal Chronicles. Arthedal Chronicles was one of the most highly anticipated dramas at the time. The main reason for its buzz was its holly-packed cast, which includes the likes of Song Joong-ki, Jang Dong-gun, Kim O'Kaven, and Kim Ji-won. The story involves various tribes trying to conquer the land. There is one tribe, in particular, that is led by Tagon, Jang Dong-gun, who is evil and has it in his best efforts to make sure he's the ruler of all tribes. What would a K-drama actress warrior list be without the mention of Kim O'Kaven? Kim O'Kaven is known in the industry as being an action star and for having the skills to take on various roles that are physically demanding. Her role as Deoha in the series has so many cool action scenes that pleasantly showcase her capabilities as an action actress. Even her co-stars mentioned in an interview that she worked the hardest for the action scenes. We would not have expected anything less from her. 12 by Doona in Stranger, Forest of Secrets. Stranger is a drama about Wang Shi-mok, Cho Sung-woo, a prosecutor who has a unique ability to see certain parts of a crime scene in his head. He works with Han Yo-jin, Bai Doona, a passionate detective, to fight against criminals. Bai Doona has also had her fair share in action-packed roles. With Kingdom and Sense8 also in her filmography, she is no stranger to striking a punch or two in her roles. Although her character in this series is very warm-hearted in comparison to Wang Shi-mok, it does not stop her from delivering some heart-hitting action scenes.